Turning to your national headlines, it's been 6 months since deadly fires hit the Hawaiian island of Maui, taking more than 100 lives in the process. Even now, thousands are still out of a home. Many are facing obstacles with either housing or rebuilding. The American Red Cross says only a third of households that stayed at shelters have since found a place to call home.